dois, três, quatro. Hi everybody, this is Lucas Goulart again for the Brazilian Percussion Project. This rhythm you've just seen in the beginning of the video is called samba reggae, and it's one of the most important rhythms we have in Brazil, right? It's played a lot in Bahia for Bahia music or música baiana, and it's, well, I mean, it's very related to this culture, to Brazil. And today I'd like to show you guys how is it played like in a real bateria, right? As I've told you in some previous videos, we have these here. I have some surdos and I have a repique, and I mean, it's covered with a towel just because, I mean, it has a very intensive sound. So, I mean, in order to play at home, to play in an apartment, I use a towel over it, and just to make it sound a little bit lighter, right? But we have the surdos, which are like low drums. They have a low sound, low pitch sound, and we have the repique, which is a high pitch sound. In these three surdos, they have different sounds. One is very low, another one is not that low, and a higher pitch one, right? It's the first, the second, and the third surdos, right? And I'd like to show you guys how is it played in the baterias, because this here is the very core, the very, I mean, this is what's most important in a bateria, in like a drum ensemble in Bahia. You have the three surdos, right, these here, and you have the repique. The surdos, they are used to mark the rhythm, to show everybody where's the rhythm and how is it supposed to be played, and where's the time, where's the beat, how's the pace, you know? They make this bed, they make this structural sound that allows everything to happen with the other people. And here, the repique, it shows the what we call clave, which is a pattern, right? These, and the pattern is what is like the identity of the rhythm, right? So the clave, we play on the repique, and the bass, you know, we play in the surdos. First of all, I'd like to show you how is the clave of samba reggae. And the clave of samba reggae, it's something like cha, 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 cha. This is the clave of the samba reggae. It's very important clave, very important rhythm. And the surdos, they're going to make the bass. So you have this stronger one, the lower one. This is the first one that you hear. And in each beat, you're going to hear this and this. They're going to sound more or less like this. Right? It's like one, two, one, two. Okay, they're going to do it forever, you know? As long as there's music playing, they're going to be doing just that, you know? Just marking the rhythm. Downbeat and upbeat. Doom, bing, one, two, one. And it's all that's going to happen. And this one here, it goes between them, you know? It's the third one. And it goes between them, and it gives other dimensions to the sound. So we have doom, bing, bing, bong, bing, bing, dong, bing, bing, dong, bing, bing, dong. So we have dong, bing, bong, bing, dong. And with the third one, dong, bing, bing, dong, bing, bing, dong. So in a bateria, in this drum ensemble that we have in Bahia, that we have in Rio de Janeiro, but this rhythm is, I mean, it's played a lot in Bahia. We have, I mean, this is the pattern for the surdos for samba reggae. And then we have to make it work with the clave. Let's remember the clave. The clave is one, two, right? So I'm going to show you guys how they work together, and then I'm going to show you step by step how are you supposed to mix them together, okay? So, together they're going to sound like this. Together, but now let's see step by step how it works. First of all, you're going to play this one, number one, and repeat it together. You see? Together, then it goes first, then I hit this one, repeat first, second. See? With the most important instruments that we have in bateria from Bahia. So, because it's samba reggae, it's a very important rhythm that they have in Bahia. In the beginning of the video, I show you guys only these, right? But now I'm going to show you how it works also with the timbal, which very recurrent theme here in this channel, and it sounds amazing with the timbal also. So that's it for today. Remember to subscribe, remember to like the video. If you liked it, comment everything. Let's do it. Very nice. See you guys later. 1, 2, 3, 4.